How to recover deleted photos from Google Save File folder. Hey guys, welcome back to this YouTube channel. Today I will show you that how can you recover deleted photos from Google File Save folder. So let's get started. On this process, at first you'll have to open the Google Photos on your device. Alright, so after you open the Google Photos with your account, you'll get such interface. So from here, you'll have to tap on the collection option just at the bottom. Alright, so from the collection section, you will be able to find the option like lock, so simply tap on it. Alright, so I have not set up the lock folder from here, so if you have set up this lock folder feature from here, you will be able to enter your pin from here. So after you open the folder with your pin here, if you not find your photos from this folder, it means that your photos has been removed or deleted from this folder, so there is no any such way to recover the photos from this Google File Save folder. So alternatively, you can also find or check out that picture or photos on the Google Drive, so there is no any process. And at last, you have the only one options to contact the Google support to recover your deleted photos from Google File Save folder. So from there, you might be recover your photos. If you found this video helpful to you, please don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel for more quick and short tutorial like this. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.